Welcome back to Minecraft Mondays, episode 2. Enjoy. Okay, I'm gonna go back and get my stuff. Oh, thank goodness.
Looking good. Looking good.
It's okay, guys. It's alright, I got all my flowers back.
Oh, that's good, yeah. I was worried about those.
Yeah. I mean, screw the wood, screw the chicken, screw the pork chops, we don't need all that. The flowers, that's where it's at.
Flowers.
So, like, what are you guys doing in the ravine? Because I've literally seen no progress from either of you.
Oh, no. Okay.
Look, he's been doing all the progress, and there's a lot down here. You gotta come visit.
Why don't you fucking do something, Spread, and come help?
I'm, like, barely helping. Okay. You guys need help up there? Because I think Ekron has it down here.
I mean...
There's a skeleton there. I'll try to make it.
We could use some help. We could use some resource gathering help, some cobblestone gathering.
What do you
help.
Need? Food, cobble.
We need food, wood. Cobble. We need everything. Let's be real.
I can do cobble down here.
Yeah, get some cobble. Then make your way back up. You should make a staircase from down there to up here.
True, yeah.
So we can get down up and down really quick.
Yeah, like, we could use the water streams, but...
But getting back up is the
let
problem.
Me know. Yeah. Well, you could climb water streams. Yeah, but only so far. Let me know where you guys are.
We're...
Like, peer over the edge, so I want to know where to build it.
Bryce, are you near there?
Near where?
The ravine? Because I'm not.
Ideally, where would you want the staircase on the ravine?
Preferably, like, going right up to the house. Or the makeshift house, at least.
Okay, hold on. Let me look.
I mean,
I'm coming, hold on.
I'm right here. Way over here.
Oh, I see you. Are you on the other
This is where our house is.
Okay.
I'm coming to look, hold on. Okay, I'm at the edge of the ravine right now.
Where Bryce is probably the best.
Oh my.
Hey.
That is a long way. Okay. Alrighty. Got a lot of work to do.
Damn, I see all that wood down there. Shit.
Man, we need to make fucking daytime longer because this sucks. It's already almost night again. We can't do anything when it's night except fucking die.
Now I could actually cheat it in.
Yourself.
You guys want daylight?
No, we do not want to cheat it in.
No, bad.
I give you daylight. Let there be light.
Well, I'm walling up the house, Taryn, so.
Alright, I'm just gathering wood. I have some food, not a lot.
I have a little bit of food.
Oh my goodness. Ekron, you beast.
Yeah.
Look at him go. Legitimate staircases, too.
Did you fix the house? Is the house fixed? Is there a roof on it? No, there's not. No. Okay.
We don't need a roof.
I'll build the roof.
I'm hearing some weird noises.
Are you hallucinating?
No, I'm just, you know, yeah, that weird, like, giggling noises.
It's a witch! There's a witch near you! That's
oh,
Spread.
God, that's so creepy. Oh, that is Spread? Okay, I was gonna say.
No. Well, one of them was at least.
Only a little bit, yeah. Yeah. Only a little bit.
Okay, that was a witch.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
Welcome to the Death Club.
I was the last one to join. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, we didn't have to go through a freaking war, so.
Exactly. We went through a lot.
We've seen some shit.
I have lots of coal.
Where is the ravine, guys?
None of your business.
I just gave you wood. You're welcome.
Near their house.
Oh, I see. a bit of everything.
Put some coal in the furnace. You can see the light? Hey. No.
Oh shit.
Okay, I made a door. Yay! Look at our shitty ass house. What are you doing?
Stuff. What do you think I'm doing? This is the best house I've ever lived in.
Right?
Including my real life one.
look at the roof. It's not even finished.
Come on, I might be able to cover it. No, I can't.
Oh, hey.
Oh, go ahead.
I've been mining sides. Down here. What have you been doing, Bryce? Oh, this.
I just got a shitload of coal. I have food. I got 2 stacks of 64 wood. What have I been doing, Bryce?
What have you been doing, Bryce? Here, you want to see what I've been doing?
Oh, let's see.
Look at that.
It's a fucking failure.
That's a beautiful failure if I've ever seen one. Shit.
Here, have some trees. There you go.
Oh, hey, thanks, man. I'm going to put all this shit in here.
I made this chest, which I filled up.
You didn't fill up it at all.
Yeah.
Congratulations, I'm contributing to the food.
I think the useless one here is Spreadacinni, but that's just me.
Shots fired.
It just might be Spreadacinni.
Shots fired.
When you see this staircase, Ekron, there's a spider base camp, but when you see this staircase, you're gonna marvel. You're gonna wonder how.
Marvel. Honestly, I'm not gonna believe that staircase is there until I see it.
You're gonna DC Marvel comics. Now it was a team effort. I'm not gonna take all the credit away from Ekron.
Okay, do I have a pickaxe? All right, Bryce. We're mining out this bitch.
I'm cobbling. Iron! Mine!
It's all of ours. You're contributing to the community.
Mine!
Nope, contributing.
Mine! My iron! Call it what you want, but I'm gonna go make this for me.
No, you are not.
I absolutely am.
I see how it is. Bryce is not a team player.
No.
We went through a war together, Bryce. And you're not even gonna spare even one piece.
I'll give you one piece.
No,
one more iron. More than that. Mine.
It's not yours, it's mine.
No, are you fucking kidding me? I swear to God, dude, I'll knock you. I'll knock you the fuck out. I'll fucking kill you. You stay on your side of the cave, and I'll stay on my side of the cave.
Oh, what you gonna do about it?
Beat you to death with this chicken, that's what I'll do about it.
Oh, hold on, you wanna go that way? Alright, hold on, give me a second. I'll be back. You wanna fuck with me? I got a pork chop.
Oh yeah, let's fucking go. You piece of shit, you motherfucker. I'll kill you, dude. I'll kill you. Okay, stop. That hurts.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Oh, thank fuck that water was there. Okay, stairs done.
Hey.
Spider.
Hey, Bryce. Hey, Bryce.
Hey.
Do you have any torches?
I do.
Can I have some? Thank you. All right.
No.
Bryce isn't a team player. I just threw a chicken.
Just collecting some cobbles.
Some more cobblestone.
Hey, Bryce.
No, I don't. Hey, I don't have anything else for you.
You have a pickaxe.
I don't have anything else. No, I don't have anything else for you.
Can I have a pickaxe?
No, I don't.
Please.
I don't have a pickaxe. So if you could please go back to your side of the cave, that'd be cool.
All right, I'll go make one myself. Jeez, come on.
I could probably make one down here, honestly.
Hold on, we're good. I'm making one.
I keep accidentally throwing my fucking...
Getting an upgrade! Yeah! Alright.
Uh-oh, spider.
Hey!
Spider.
Your side!
I need
I'm
this, actually.
I'm making stuff.
Perfect.
Nice.
Perfect. Okay. You know what's about to happen? Perfection.
But You're making a bow?
Oh, you're gonna...
Damn. Getting an upgrade. And time to mine. We just earned an all damn achievements sticks. Today.
All the achievements.
Gotta enchant this.
I hear that, y'all. I hear that little weird giggle thing going on.
That's weird, eh?
Yeah, that's a witch. Woo. There's a witch somewhere. There might be a cave system actually near here. Unless she's up top. Yeah. She might be up top.
I see her house.
Do you? The house that me and Taryn have built through our blood and sweat, and you and Spread have just been jerking off together at the bottom of the ravine?
Hey, at least it was together.
Yeah. You know how churches have the holy land apparently below them? Well, we have the blood and sweat land. That's what we have. It's just made and just absolutely just Ireland. Toiled.
We worked hard for this sweaty dirt shack, okay?
Now, where is Sir
Bryce?
We
worked hard too.
Sir Bryce, hey, Bryce is over here. Right over there.
Hello.
Come see this bridge.
Oh, do we have a bridge? Ooh, I want to see this. Eyes.
Oh my goodness.
Is it still nighttime?
It's nighttime though. This is this is dangerous.
No, no, this is bad. Inside. I'm not fucking around.
Hey, sorry. Hey, help! Help!
nope, sorry.
I'm fighting with a damn shovel. Texas. I need help. I'm coming
Taryn,
in.
Come later. Inside.
I have a pickaxe.
I have one here. You know, if
I just accidentally threw you my sword. That's gonna.
Yeah, you know. See, it might be a blood and sweat shack. Oh.
There's a skeleton in the base.
What happened?
There's a spider on top of our roof. Oh, you know, I should probably make a sword. That's kind of a smart idea. Noise.
Come out to the back of your house, and you'll see this bridge.
Okay, hold on.
There's kind of a.
Oh yay, get actually use it now.
That was a bad idea.
Oh, I'll get two swords.
Where is it? Oh wow.
I wanna see this, hold on.
That is beautiful.
I'm coming, hold on.
No, there's a creeper.
Let me see this
I'm coming
beauty.
To look.
Oh, that is- oh shit!
Ooh, explosions, okay.
Get away from here.
I like this.
You die now.
Oh, nice. Go up and down. I like this. This is nice, Egrock.
Oh, you guys did something good.
Congratulations, you were useful.
Something useful happened.
I have a feeling they don't like us.
Yeah, they're just jealous.
Oh! Ow!
That better not be the bridge. I swear.
The bridge. Jump on a bridge in front of me.
Ekron, he just took down our bridge. Your bridge.
He jumped on the bridge in front of me, dude. Stuff that I don't even think he destroyed very much. Just a creeper jumps down right in front of me onto the bridge. Oh, God.
Well. That's enough down here. Let's go back up.
Oh, okay. Okay, we need to get food.
Yeah, that's what let's go on an adventure.
We're going on an adventure for food. We're in the, honestly, I feel so claustrophobic in this dense-ass forest all the time.
Yeah, there's gonna be some deforestation later, for sure.
Yes.
There's a chicken over here, I see. Are you with me? Let's stick
I'm
together.
I'm tired of chicken. I want pork.
I have pork. You can't have my pork. Damn it, demonetization for this video too. look at this, dude. Surface lava.
What are these plants? Holy shit.
Look at this surface lava. I swear. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get away from you knock me in there, I'll destroy you.
I wouldn't do that.
Oh no.
Look, dude, we are surrounded by a giant ass just body of water.
A giant ass,
yeah.
That's what we heard over
exactly.
here. Exactly. You're pretty far away. You're gonna have to shout a little louder than that.
We're surrounded by a giant ass.
Holy, look at this ocean. This is nuts.
Exactly, dude. Look at all the squid.
I'm look actually gonna increase squid. My render distance because it doesn't look. Like, does your render distance look funny?
It looks alright. It doesn't look too good, but. Only because it's, I don't have that many frames already, so.
All these stupid bats. Well,
on to more food.
Eventful.
Actually, you know what? Oh.
Perfect.
I'm gonna get some sugarcane. Cause why
just
not?
Just the right amount.
Bryce, I kinda ditched you, by the way.
Yeah, where'd you go?
I went just straight back. Like, if you're looking at the ocean, just go straight back. I see you. I'm right here.
Dude, where are all the cows and stuff? Like, this is dumb.
I don't know, I'm going over here. I'm gonna see if I can, I wanna see if we can find, like, a different area, like,
ooh,
just all water and shit.
Different biome or something.
Let's climb this mountain right here. Or hill. It's not really a mountain. Oh, chickens.
Building a nice little indoor tree growing place here.
Look at all the chicken!
Indoor tree growing place.
It's the chicken forest.
Oh, I swear, come on, creepers, stop!
It's literally all just... Dude, look at this! The forest doesn't end!
The forest doesn't end, and neither do the chickens.
Oh my god, okay. I see like 5 chickens down there coming for that
ass. Okay, this chicken's a little... There we go.
Actually, I don't want to go down there because this is a massive-ass cliff right here. Where'd you go, Taren?
Good question. Go the other way. You're walking away from me.
I see you.
Oh no! Oh,
another creeper.
I guess that worked out.
Is this a cave right here?
Right. This is gonna take some.
No, it's just an awning. This is like a little shady area.
Red, there you go.
All right.
Yep.
That's cool.
In here.
That'd be cool.
Hey!
More chickens.
Oops. Hold up! I need to go get my stuff.
I want some chicken stuff too.
Let me tell ya. We're gonna have some chicken soup, we're gonna have some grilled chicken, we're gonna have some chicken parm, some
chicken
everything.
Chicken wings, some chicken fingers, some chicken...
Kentucky fried chicken.
Kentucky fried chicken. Damn right, dude. All nice right. And crispy.
Kentucky fried.
Kentucky.
Okay, so we're in a swamp now.
Alrighty.
In the swamp biome.
Ooh, what's this, Ekron?
Are we in the swamp? We are in the swamp.
So, this is where we're gonna grow the trees. So,
it's like... We're gonna grow trees?
Yeah, 5 wide here. 5 wide the other side, so 11 spaces.
I see a sheep!
Bring it out, like, say 7. Or 8. Whatever.
I see a sheep!
But look up, see the roof real high?
And a chicken!
Yeah.
So, the higher the roof, which is the limit I can get to with an iron pickaxe, it helps the tree grow more space.
Where'd you go, Bryce?
Ah.
So just layer the floor then with dirt, and we'll get trees growing then.
Sweet.
Bryce!
We won't have to venture upstairs.
I'm fighting zombies.
Okay. I'm fighting sheep, so it's all good.
Zombies chasing me.
Tried and tested by Uncle Sam himself.
So how was your guys' day today? Real life, not Minecraft. Because, I mean, let me tell you, Minecraft wasn't very eventful.
Nope.
I mean, there was a war.
Pretty eventful.
It's been pretty good.
I worked and all I right. Passed out.
I passed exams, so I'm happy.
Yeah, dude, congrats on that.
What'd you get?
You don't have to tell us. Don't tell us.
Okay, you don't have to tell us.
I looked and saw pass, and that was it.
Gotcha. That's all you need.
Ekron, do you have torches?
We found pork.
Yep, we found the pork.
I have 3.
Okay, because it might get a little scary in there.
There's a pig slaughterhouse in my city, man. I see trucks full of pigs all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn. I think there's a butcher in my town. I just don't know where.
It's like a big factory, dude. Like, the big-ass trucks of pigs go in and empty trucks come out.
Look at all the pigs!
Ah, shit.
I almost just whacked you. Oh, man.
There's my title.
Okay, we need to, like, cook it now, though. Like, do we... Can
Minecraft
we make a...
Slaughterhouse.
Okay, I can. Hold on.
Slaughterhouse.
Do we need to cook it now? I'm good on food.
I'm not.
I'm gonna explore a little bit more. There's some spruce. Might as well pick it up while we're here.
we started off here. Ooh, iron. We started off here with like a whole plan of making a city, but we're now we're like broken into two fucking.
I know. Yeah, yeah. So what are you guys? Yeah. So what are you guys doing down there? Like, are you guys building like an actual like house?
We're building an ecosystem down here.
It's like a resource excavation area, but it's actually turning into something a little bit more.
Okay.
It's a love shack.
Because as soon as we get all the food back and some resources back, we're gonna come and deforest that entire place right there, and then
we will build,
and they will come.
Sweet. This is just in case we need to get more resources. We have a little spot, you know, a little chill spot.
I understand.
Hey, Ekron.
Don't you think we should start getting back?
Make me some torches.
Probably.
I say we should probably start getting out of here.
It's good. Problem.
Let's break this shit down.
Here.
Nice.
I literally could have made it myself.
Do we know what direction that is?
I think it's this way. I want to say it is. So we're going to go this way and see what happens.
Oh, shit.
Okay, well, if we get lost, it's not good.
Yeah, well, I mean, we have coordinates, so we can make it back.
That's true.
Come here, little chicken.
I see cows! Nugget. I see cows!
Dude, I had a... Fuck.
Sweet. Thank you.
Oh, look at all the cows. Look at all the cows.
Yo, we're gonna have to walk back during night, dude. Like, we're screwed.
Ekron, I already had some. I just realized I had, like, three. I had three.
Okay, Liz, seriously? The cows are even fatter than chickens, and I'm having a harder time hitting them. Oh, I'm full. What do I want to get rid of? A wooden shovel. We don't care about that.
Wooden shovels. We're not in.
Got that? Alright, cool.
The wood. There's something satisfying about two hitting cows.
Oh, I see. I know where we are. I know where we are.
Yeah, I know where we are too. I felt like we went a lot farther than this, though.
Well, yeah. I mean, I think we get lost really easily, to be completely honest.
So much quicker with a diamond pickaxe.
Yep.
You have a diamond pick?
We can't tell you what we have.
You have a diamond pick, and you didn't tell us?
That's what happens. Yeah.
That's what happens? Alright, yo, you are... Listen, you know, we didn't really start the divide, but you're sure as hell making it deeper.
Yeah, you're making the divide a little bit more easy to decide upon.
To make it a little bit more easy to kill you, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah,
dude, if we have the old nighttime Raiderino, I mean, it's not our fault.
Let's get full iron. We're waiting for them.
Oh, let the rain fall down and break my dreams. Let it wash away.
Get is it raining? Here. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's like Ireland already.
It's like Ireland already.
Oh, right. I found a problem with the roof, Taryn. Some of the rain's getting in.
Yeah, I know.
Come here.
That's what we like to call the wet part.
Right here. Oh, isn't that cute?
Oh my god, look at all this chicken playing with you're cooking.
Yep.
No.
Put the chicken in. Put all your chicken in.
I don't have any raw chicken left.
Are you serious?
I cooked it all. Yeah, I have down six here raw beef, ours. Though.
Okay.
Okay, I think this is the last layer.
Alrighty.
So I'm gonna go outside and start deforesting.
It's nighttime. Why would you do that?
It's gonna happen.
That is not a good idea.
What do you expect me to do, man? Just sit around and twiddle my thumbs and do nothing?
We could mine.
I guess we could mine down. You want to go down there with them?
Hey.
We should make a connecting tunnel through our house. Oh my god, Enderman.
That scared the hell out of me, that Enderman.
Yeah, me too.
Should we? Okay, we'll do that, actually.
Well, what direction are they?
Okay. All right. This way.
Should be enough. Now, wait, is it 1, 2?
Yeah, that way. Four, yeah, that five, way.
6, 7, yeah.
So make the whole floor dirt?
3, why is... this side.
Okay, this is gonna piss me off, hold on.
Okay, so here's the middle part that we planted trees on.
This too high roof, not doing it for me.
Make all this out of dirt.
Okay.
So this whole row.
Alright, Bryce, let's do this.
We need this part, cobblestone. So like that.
Okay.
and then just.
Hold on, I'm gonna go put in the rest of these.
Yeah.
Beefs that I have. Beefs. Fuck it, I was making a
furniture. You hear that?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so we put dirt on either sides of it as well.
Okay.
And then we'll just do the rest of it cobblestone, I guess. The design.
I feel like that's gonna get really annoying. Yeah, we're making really good progress. We got some food.
I don't think we need to go down anymore, Dick.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll dig from here on. We'll dig from here on. It's getting real dark in
torches.
Here.
Torches, weird torches.
Yeah.
I have 7.
I have 5. We should be good. We should be okay.
Okay.
Damn it.
Oh.
Bryce, don't just mine your line. What are you doing?
Can you not tell me what to fucking do for once? Thank you.
Iron, it's mine! It's mine.
Damn it.
How much dirt have you got left? How much dirt have you got?
I have 28.
Okay, cool.
I have an iron sword and an iron pick.
Are you serious?
That's all I got.
What the hell? I'm like a freaking pleb over here with only stone shit.
That's exactly what you are, a pleb.
Okay,
so keeping you in your place, dude.
Get out of here. Would you please not insult me for once, Bryce? Would you not insult me for once? Shit.
9.
You need water? Oh, nope. Never mind.
Mine iron for Bryce. Fuck Tarrant, it's in my line!
We need torches.
I try to swoop that shit up real quick.
There you go.
Cool.
Next time I'm just not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna...
Better not be in my line.
How much did I get from that one? 9.
Look at this shrine you're building. Beautiful.
Oh, dude, it's gonna be so funny when we just open up the into the side of the ravine and we're looking down.
Yeah.
We gotta be almost there.
Oh yeah, we do.
Oh shit.
Woo! Right, Bryce, no,
I wanna see you again!
You're so impatient. It started out as you doing your own, and then I was like, and then I said something, and then you helped, and then it went back to you doing your own line, and then instead of you doing 3 high, you just went to 2.
Oh, is that what I did? I didn't mean to do that.
Fucking rain.
Dude, where is this entrance? Like, I found it!
Yes!
Were you guys...
Yeah, back? We'll finish it up in a second.
We found the Wow, it's right next to the bridge, too. That's dope.
Oh, shit. That's actually an awesome setup.
Well, congratulations, guys. We just tunneled to you, and boom, boom. Bang, bang. How you doing?
Where are you? Oh, okay.
Creeper, please don't fight me.
Now look here, in here. This is the room for the trees.
Oh, jeez. Oh, this is crazy.
So these trees grow up?
That is people. So cool.
Civilization.